Is it on?
Yeah.
All right, guys, this is Gekim. I was just with, who's my rival? Who did I just play versus? Well, Nikita said I couldn't. But all right, guys, so we got a nice set here with a snake and a wolf. About the matchup, I've seen a couple times online, you know, snake is kind of toxic online, I'm not going to lie. But I don't know, this is going to be interesting because both of them are really talented players. Me and DSIXLM, DSIXLM, we always play versus each other. Oh, come on, go ahead.
Yeah.
What I was saying is, he and DSIXLM, we play all the time in bracket, right? And he always edges it, so he's really talented. He's super talented.
What's the set count?
This
game one?
This is game one,
yeah. Oh, nice. Oh, back on the catch back. Making the shot.
So, like, he's probably one of the most aggressive players as of right now. Because, like, what the...
Alright, sorry.
Oh, you're good, man, you're good. Alright, man, so my homie Cole. Commentator. But, DSIXLM with a lead, a 3-stock lead, 116, looking okay for now. They're both heavy boys, I'm not gonna lie. But, Nikita's looking, try to close this stock out, having a little bit of trouble. Oh, dang. Nikita taking it. She said it was an accident, huh? I don't know about that. Oh, and the Todd backed. Yo, Connie backed. All right, respect. And out of nowhere, he is down one stock. DSI looks at him with one stock. Two stocks. Nice little conversion right there. Alright, tech chases, okay. That's tech taking it. Dang. So much pressure from Nikita. Nikita, oh my god, okay. And the forward smash, catching Nikita off guard. Rolling in. Okay, that was pretty intense.
Tino and Peter Dorn, 420, Station 5.
Steve, taking out the Steve. DSIXLM seeming confident in the first game. With a 2-stock lead, I mean, I'd be kind of confident too, but I mean, Nikita's a talented person. She's super talented. But we'll see how this goes. So far in 4-4 in doubles, there has been a couple of Steves, but okay, nice little conversion with the jabs. Even the pressure on Nikita. It's honestly pretty good. The dash attack. So the minecart is actually a projectile. You can use it, grab it, and actually use it as like a command grab in a way. You'd have to like throw it at your opponent, which is pretty cool. Hey, what's up, Frank? Dang, unfortunate SDI. Or not SDI, sorry. SD. Quick jab from Nikita. The one-stop lead looking pretty nice, man. 115. DSIXLM. Trying to make a comeback. And the man grab. What's he gonna do? Up smash. No way.
Oh my god.
That was clean.
That was clean.
Yo, DSiXLM showing what this character can potentially make, potentially have in this bracket. Seeing how far he can go, which honestly, okay, quick dash attack. Oh, and the recovery. Recovery making it unfortunate. His game, okay, and the command grab. Ooh, the little cute back air, which is pretty strong. He's trying to make something happen. Looking for an answer. Oh, that was clean. With the back air taking it at 99%. Commanding 2-stock lead, but I honestly don't know what she's going to go with, what DSiXLM is going to go with. Might be pulling out the wolf, but I know he has a Bowser. He has a pretty good variety of characters. He did play Pac-Man too. Okay, so he's going back with the wolf. Seemed pretty confident game one, but maybe just giving after Steve a try. But we'll see what happens game three. Set is 1-1 right now. Smashville? I like the platform because it's good with the Nikita setups, because it covers like a lot of the stage. So I see why that would be a pretty good counter pick in her part. This Alex Lim, that was a pretty good start though. Ooh. Hey, with the roll, read that. Nikita looking kind of. Kind of going back and forth. Okay. The back air from Wolf is strong as ever. Nice air dodge. The up smash taking it out of shield. Kind of clean. Wow, what a nice little. DSiXLM with a 3-stock lead. And 115 for Snake is actually looking
to commentate.
So we got a homie right next to me trying to commentate with me. So right now we have DSiXLM with a 3-stock lead. Nikita, yeah, this is the third match.
Oh, wow.
So it's 1-1. He won with Wolf first game and pulled out the Steve and lost. So that was game three. And with good reason.
That's important. Was it Steve or was it like Zombie? Or
it was Steve. And DSiXLM taking it game three, clutch as ever with the